Do you know who John Lennon was?
John.
How about Marilyn Monroe?
Marilyn Monroe.
JFK?
Doesn't really ring any bells.
We are the Amish. You know us as the people who don't drive cars, who favor long beards and wide-brimmed hats, and enjoy barn raising. But you've almost certainly never heard of Rumspringa. In our language, Rumspringa means running around, and for some, it's the most critical time of their life. Before being baptized into the Amish church, Rumspringa gives Amish teenagers a chance to visit the outside world, trying out activities that are normally forbidden. My name is Leah Miller. Me and my brother Andrew and three Amish friends from the Midwest of America are bidding farewell to our families and setting off on a once-in-a-lifetime adventure to Great Britain. We're going to be living with four very different types of British teenagers.
I've never really met people that I had a lot to do with that were black.
Sharing our God-fearing and clean-living values.
They don't believe that Jesus is the Son of God. They believe in some other guy.
What if she'd meet up with a man and she'd just not want to come back home?
It's a worry of the possibility of being molested.
I read about extreme activity like this, I guess, and I think my family seems far away.
I wonder what we'll discover, and whether the experience will make us rethink our Amish way of life.
I'm not hoping to get way out of hand over there, but pretty much my last chance to do something like that.
Jesus will be coming back before too long because of the way things are going in the world. It's just terrible.